Hey guys, what's up guys, it's me, Eddie again, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars and Skywalker Saga. So we're back again, part 17 of LEGO Star Wars and Skywalker Saga. So we're back where we left off.
You still
We're on the ship right now, as we're with Rey right now, and Kylo Ren. And we're gonna go meet up with Snoke. Thank you.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader.
Yeah, I guess.
But communicating through the Force, that called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise.
Oh, God.
Enough of this.
What the fuck?
The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
Okay,
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
I guess.
Why won't it just work?
Oh, God.
Big old battleships, bad wiring, fired by a shower.
How do you open this thing? Oh.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Clearance, please. My lord!
Then, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey.
What the hell?
Competent maintenance staff, I told them to have this fixed.
A bomb or something?
Let's fix it.
I see
that's
what you're doing.
That's supposed to be a bomb?
How about you join me and we fix it?
I'm confused.
Can we just fix it together?
Wait. Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Wait, hold on. I think I know something. Oh, she can still control the force with that, with the handcuffs on. Okay. That's pretty cool. Are you supposed to attach that in there or something? Wait. What? I'm really confused. Oh! Is that a kitchen in there? Oh shit, fire!
You can explain to the Supreme Leader why you
okay.
How was that noise?
What are you supposed to do? I have no idea what you had to do. Can I pick this little guy up? Oh, never mind. What is he doing? Are those guys shooting me?
Get in.
Oh, so they're turning back on me. Hello there.
Young Rey.
Snoke.
Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker. And Ben Solo. And me.
He's wheeling the thing. Okay.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Well, I think I know what's coming. Chop! Oh, no way. There we go! Or not chop, slice. Alright, let's do this. So it's me and Rey against the guards. The Praetorian guards. Okay. This ain't really. Oh, they have. So what? Their boss battles? Okay, this is a boss battle, I guess. Been a bunch of guards, really? You've got to be kidding me. God damn it! God damn, they take a long time to... Can I switch characters? Is it just me or they die slowly? They die a lot slower than any other bosses in the game.
Ray, you doing okay?
Come on. Boom. Come on. Come on. All right, let's go. There we go.
That's fine. This is fine.
You're right over there.
Don't worry about me.
Would you die already? God! Come on. Bye. Come on, you're weak. Come on. You're weak. Ow. Bye! Oh my god, jackass. He just falls in. He just fucking falls into the pit. Accidentally falls into the pit. Oh, that's funny. Oh man. Come on, we got two more.
Get ready.
Ow. Notice how they're buffed. It's crazy how they're... I mean, it's pretty obvious that this is a boss fight, because supposedly the guards, the royal guards, well, not only the Praetorian guards, they're also the royal guards. They're pretty well trained guards, I heard, and I mean very well trained, they're very well skilled, and they're pretty hard to kill. They're pretty hard to fight back. Supposedly they're about as skilled as a Jedi or a Jedi warrior. I don't know. You know where I learned that from? Oh! Bye! You know where I learned that from? From the Lore Master. Shout out to him.
I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Are you trying to act like your grandpa? Your grandfather? Known as Anakin? Is it a break?
Finn, Holdo is loading the crew into shuttles. She's going to abandon ship. Did you find the master codebreaker?
Well, we found...
Nope.
A codebreaker.
Do this, right? Remember him from the film? I don't know.
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
Alright.
You sure they can't see us?
We'll be fine. And if not, we won't have long to worry about it.
Alright.
Don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we gonna reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're gonna have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguises. It's just off the main corridor. Come on, there's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you could make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
You see, these guys are blind. I mean, they'll see me if I touch that, if I walk onto their path, the orange path. Wait, where is it? I'm following the map, that's the problem. Oh, the same hallway, okay.
That's strange.
Oh shit! They saw me. Alright, go in there. Where do I go? Where do I go? Is that thing supposed to open or something? Or I don't know. Oh, it's under. Okay, never mind. So I guess it's below. Can I ride the thing? Oh, you can sneak attack.
This is it! The laundry room! We gotta get in fast before any troopers find us out here.
Wait, what the fuck are there's pink? Why are there pink stormtroopers? Huh? What an appropriate color. Huh?
So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
Oh my god.
You sure these disguises?
Okay.
We'll be fine. Just look casual.
BB-8
but not too casual. When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No,
it's gonna explode! I wonder if you can unlock these guys. These guys are playable. Maybe there's probably some way to unlock the pink stormtroopers. An ironing machine? Okay.
Can I get the door for you?
Yes. At first I thought that if I destroy all the washing machines,
nothing.
but it could trigger something.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in. I don't believe it. We're in.
Let's get this show on the road.
All right. God.
Hands up. Drop your weapons
shit.
Now.
How do you know?
Deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Wait, he tricked us. Didn't he?
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Time to board your transport.
Oh my god, Leia, where are you going?
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser.
What do you mean?
May the force be with you. Well, always.
Well, good luck, I guess. Oh, good luck. Not really, but... What the fuck is the rainbows? What the fuck?
So good to have you back.
Oh, Phasma, you're back. Oh.
Traitor!
Well, we're gonna trash her again. Let's trash her again.
Our ride is ready. Come on! Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here!
We can't reach her up there.
We may not have to. This place looks dangerous enough. Let's use it to our advantage.
Look at you scurrying like rocks from a sinking ship.
Master, all right. You know this ship is actually going down.
Silence!
Ah, shit.
Her helmet may be tough, but it ain't tough enough to withstand a TIE fighter landing on it.
Okay. Are you gonna die?
You won't make it off this ship.
Oh, fuck you! Okay, what do we do? Wait. What's the point of it? What the hell? What do we do?
The whole place is falling in on us. I wonder if we can get some of it to fall on the chrome dome.
Oh, wait. Okay, build a... Wait, no. Alright, okay, jump. I'll use it, of course. Why would I use it? Damn, got her.
I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there.
What are you, Anakin?
Fighters like that is a health and safety nightmare.
What do we do now?
You cannot run and you cannot hide.
What the hell's up with the trampoline?
Where have
you
gone?
Well, okay. Wait. I might do something. What is this for? Oh shit! What? Underneath what? Okay, I think I. Oh, there it is! Oh, you gotta drop the TIE fighter on her. Bam! Got her! Okay. Let's do that again. Oh, damn it, it's gone. Okay. Wait, there's another one. Come on. Come on. Bam! Got it. Well, I don't know if that did work.
I'm not leaving this ship until you're all ash.
What
None of
them
do? Leave here. Understood?
There's too many of them.
Holy shit. Hey, BBA! They're back!
Stop that walker! Now! Your insurrection ends here, 2187.
I don't think so.
God damn it, what the hell? Okay, no, that you can only work with metal. If anything that is silver. Okay. Boom. Bye. Shitload of studs. Oh, it's just both barriers. Okay. Now, how are we gonna get her? There has to be a way. Huh. What do I do? What? I'm really confused with what I have to do right now. Wait. No. That would be a way. I don't know. What are you doing here? Well, what the fuck do I do? There has to be another way. What the hell? What the hell was that? Okay. No, no. Wait, hold on. Oh wait, yeah, the same one. All right.
No one retreats on my watch.
All right. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Okay, now what's next? Shit, that was a bomb. What do I do next? I'm really confused. Really, this game just doesn't give you nothing to figure it out. Like everything in this game, you just have to figure it out yourself. Oh, you can explode. Oh, you can blow that thing up. Oh shit, you can shoot her. Okay. Okay, you can shoot her shield, okay.
What makes you think you will win? You used to work in sanitation.
Dude, you're about to lose anyway, so. Damn, I missed a lead clip. Oh, whatever. Oh, shit. Okay, what do I do? Wait. What? No, it's just the barrier. Wait. Oh shit. Damn, she could've... Damn, I could've easily killed her right there. Oh, well, whatever.
We could get that working again if we had the fuse.
It's a fuse! Let's get that conveyor back online!
Okay. Alright. Bam! Got her. Yeah, she's almost done. Holy shit! I guess it was a blaster, I guess. Wait, firepower. I need firepower. Oh, never mind. Oh, well, what's the point? This game with this gun kind of sucks. Alright, bring it on. You're the one who's weak.
You always were scum.
What the hell?
Rebel scum.
Man, we always see a bit of your face, and that's it.
There's a shuttle back there.
Bye.
We've gotta go.
And let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Destroy shit.
For the first order.
Everybody die. Oh, this is awesome.
Don't let them get away.
Okay, where do we go? Wait. Hold on. I'm stepping everybody.
We'll find a way.
I'm stepping on everybody.
Smoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the supreme leader.
What is that?
The mineral planet crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
Okay.
They're coming.
Shut the door.
What the hell? Everybody in.
You're not dead.
Yeah, no shit.
Buddy, oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the outer rim.
Oh. Okay. The flashlight. That's all you got. Okay. Diamonds in this place? Or, sorry, crystals?
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know.
This might make millions, or probably trillions, all these crystals. Or gemstones.
Honestly, how many times did Admiral Akbar have to warn those rookies about traps?
That
they get themselves caught so easily is an affront to his memory. Sorry about that. I just really admired the Admiral, you know? And I feel like he's not going to be able to rest easy if we don't get those rookies out of those traps.
Oh, well, I don't know.
Sure, I understand.
Wait, is this the mission? Is this the mission? No.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out?
Sure, I guess.
I've seen the... I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway.
Rose, can you get out of the way? Thank you.
Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works?
I left the manual back on the Radis.
Looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
Which way is the roof? Wait. Oh. Send the distress signal to call for aid. Well, there's more resistance out there.
Someone's got to know what to do with this, just not me.
Well, where's BB-8? What was the point of it? What was that for? What was all that for? I have no idea what the heck is that. Was that a trampoline? Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to switch to my BB-8. Wrong section. What the fuck? Okay.
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
What was that for then? Oh, speak to Poe.
And come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
Don't worry, I'm coming. Alright. Wait, you said speak to Poe. Poe's right here.
Huh?
Whatever. Didn't the game want me to speak with Moon Knight? Moon Knight. Get it? Moon Knight? Because both Poe and Moon Knight, yeah, Moon Knight from Marvel, they're both played by Oscar Isaac. Okay. I'll just call him Poe. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He can't climb upstairs, obviously.
About this one. Great.
Wait.
Something doesn't feel right here. Something is telling me to use.
Take it out.
This.
Boom. Thing's dug in there. What the hell? Alright, get in there.
Reminds me of scrap metal on Jakku. Feels so long ago.
All right, let's start the level. I think this is the final mission for episode 8. Q.
Here. We gotta take out that cannon.
Oh shit! That ain't fair. It's only us and against them. Very little of us. Where the hell you get those things? Three what? Hey, Chewie, you're back.
Woo! I like this.
And there goes Rey. Damn it, Rose. Oh, Jesus Christ! Dang, that's brutal. Oh, she's alive.
Luke.
I'm sorry.
Is that really you?
I'm just glad you're here. At the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Follow me.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Looks like it's against Ben.
You
now
come back
it's
to
Ben.
Say you forgive me. To
and
save
now it's
my
Luke
soul.
And Ben once again.
No.
All right, come on. Come on.
How are you doing?
Now it's against.
I hit
wasn't.
You.
What the hell? Oh yeah, he's a ghost. It's a hologram or a ghost or whatever. Come on. Come on.
My lightsaber on.
Oh, it's on, all right.
Yes. Fire everything we have.
Jedi Master against his apprentice. Wasn't Kylo was he ever his apprentice?
I failed.
All right.
You, I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are.
Well, this is easy. Come on.
Your resilience is almost admirable and incredible.
Hit me all. Hit me everything you got. Give me everything you got.
I can't fire.
he's sitting on the chair.
The resistance is dead. The war is over. And when Come I on. End you,
give me another one.
Defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
Learn some new Ooh. Tricks.
Come on. Come on. Is that the best you got? Is that the best you got, my apprentice? My apprentice, not apprentice. Oh god. Okay, we're good.
I see going into hiding.
Oh, you can switch, okay. So we follow the wolf thing, I guess. That wolf thing. Where is it leading us to?
No, it's gone. We can find another way around. We know which direction it's heading in. Not in the best.
Drill bit, replace the battery. Shit.
It'll be good as new. Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. It. Yes.
There must be a way. A boxing glove. Okay.
My delts are getting quite the workout.
Looks like we're gonna have to falcon punch that wall. No, it's not a wall. Oh, gonk droids. Oh wait, wrong one. There it is. What is that? All right. Alright, BB-8. Alright, BB-8. Let's falcon punch this wall. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Falcon! Ouch! Alright. Damn, that's a lot of crystals down here. You can fucking make gazillions of dollars with this shit. With all these. Alright, another one. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Falcon! Ouch! That's it.
Didn't think I'd be carrying someone over a bottomless ravine when I woke up this morning.
All right.
No.
What? All right. Come on. Just give me all you got. Okay. Damn it. Come on. Damn it, wrong button. Come on.
What's going on?
The rebellion is
you're just fighting nothing.
And I will not be the last Jedi.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
We're so close.
Okay.
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you. Just all right. Like your father.
Do it. Ow!
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later.
Thank you.
Well, Luke. I guess this is it, Luke.
See you around, kid.
Oh well. So long, Master. Or sleep tight, Master. Luke.
Luke is gone.
What the fuck, was Chewie looking at?
How do we build a rebellion from this?
Porn or something?
Everything we need. Right here.
Like little instructions. It's fucking feces of... it's just... God damn, it's poop. Of those creatures. From those creatures. What the hell was that? Did he use the force? So that is it for The Last Jedi, episode 8. Alright. Oh god. Alright. Jesus Christ, 6? Oh no, that's the bluebirds. Alright. So. Alright, I'm gonna wait for this thing to finish loading. Alright, so that is it for episode 8, The Last Jedi. Now we're off to the final episode. The last one. Episode 9, The Rise of the Skywalker. Pretty much the worst film in the trilogy. The last and the worst. Alright, and after this episode, that is the whole entire Star Wars trilogy, or the Skywalker trilogy. So yeah. So I guess that is it for the video, and yeah, so I guess 8 down, one more to go. So I guess that's it for the video, and take care. Stay tuned for episode 18, and yeah, take care. See ya.